I'm a waiter, right? The people with the kids come in and it's one of two things. Either they bring a whole refrigerator's worth of food with them in these tiny Tupperware containers, or they don't bring anything. Both suck equally. If they bring in the food, it's like they hand you this Tupperware container full of some sort of mush, and then they ask you to take it back and put it in the microwave for 36 seconds, like you have nothing better to do, and like there's a fucking microwave in the kitchen, which there isn't. So you take it back and you throw it under a heating lamp for 2 minutes, and then you take it back out and they stick their finger in it, swirl it around and go, "Could you warm this up for 11 more seconds?" And while they wait, they open up Tupperware number two, which always has Cheerios in it. Always. Always fucking Cheerios, which the kids, they don't eat the Cheerios. They throw the Cheerios. They spread the Cheerios around like they're seeds, like they're seeding the restaurant with these tiny Cheerio trees. These people leave their tables like a goddamn cereal PB&J tsunami hit. But if they don't bring in the food, it's fucking torture the other way. Could the kitchen make like a bowl of plain pasta without any sauce of any kind on it? Could he get a cheese pizza, but can you scrape the cheese off before you bring it out? Does the kitchen have any melons or cut up fruit? Could we get a small bowl of fresh fruit? Oh, that's a lot of fruit. Is this the only size bowl you have? Was this, did you make a cheese pizza? Because you have to make a cheese pizza, then scrape the cheese off. If you don't put the cheese on first, it's a sauce pizza and he won't eat that. He won't eat that. Here's an idea. Next time, go to Applebee's. They have a menu there for kids. It's called the Kids Menu. Chicken fingers, wieners and sauce. It's on the fucking menu, along with a word search and a crazy maze. Here are your crayons. Go wild.